Droid.
Should a phone be pretty? Should it be a tiara-wearing, digitally clueless beauty pageant queen? Or should it be fast? Racehorse duct taped to a scud missile fast. We say the latter. So we built the phone that does rip through the web like a circular saw through a ripe banana. Is it a precious porcelain figurine of a phone? In truth, no. It's not a princess. It's a robot. A phone that trades hairdo for can-do.